What's happening, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, old and young, big and tall,
and small,
Polynesian, Micronesian, Vietnamese, Cambodian.
You gotta shout out everybody?
Yeah, shout out everybody. You know what I'm saying? My Tonkins out there, you know what I'm saying? My Polly, shout out all y'all. You feel me?
That's your people?
Yeah, man. We're gonna shout out everybody, man. All the homies. Okay, so today, everybody, we are going to be reacting to Migos t-shirt. Before we get started, let me introduce my special guest to y'all.
You know, Peso Ramses, aka Dirty Ray Ray. Call me what you want.
Bitch. Before we get started, too, I'm going to shout out Organic Alternatives. We're smoking on that Gorilla Glue right now. And, yeah, let's just get started to this video, bro. Cool. Migos t-shirt.
It's for the culture. Type of next level shit, they about to go murder a freaking lion.
Daps and Quavo. Quavo. Okay.
Quavo out here directing, that shit cool. What they cooking in the pot? What they cooking in the pot?
Oh, this is next level.
Same color t-shirt. No, it be. Hey. No, it be. No, it be. No, it be.
He's really out here making a movie.
Yeah.
Trench work. Mama told me, not to sell work. Mama, yeah. 17, five, same color t-shirt.
White.
Mama told me, not to sell work. Mama, 17, five, same color t-shirt.
Cinematic,
bro.
It's real cool. I just enjoy that entire attire right now. Damn, that shit, that costs a lot. But the crazy thing is, I hope it, like, I hope that's not real fur. Because I'm all about saving the animals. And that's a couple bands that they got on right now. That's a lot of fur.
That is a lot of fucking fur.
Ride around, through the city in my new bitch. Young nigga poppin' with a pocket full of cottage. Whoa, chemo, stop it, chop up, aim it, at your noggin.
How much is whipped cream?
Top, I had to chop it. Niggas pocket watchin', so I gotta keep the rocket. Mama told me, not to sell word. Mama 17, buy same color t-shirt.
Mama told me, not to sell word. Mama 17, buy same color t-shirt. Get out the husky, dog. He pet the dog. Exactly. Like, he looking at the girl. Hey. What's up, man? The dog just chilling. Yeah.
Quavo really did his thing on this video. Yeah. That stuff is real cool.
Shout out to Quavo. That shit is cold.
That's real cinematic like.
Yeah, you feel me? So, hey, I really liked that video. I thought it was a real cool vibe. It really makes me interested in the Migos' next project, for real.
Oh, yeah. They've been putting out heat since they came out. It's crazy to see where they came from to where they at now.